authenticity. The world is still round. Sebab long tail, not short hair anymore. Long tail, the power of the smaller player. Right? Next, the case, Facebook. Mark Zuckerberg is very, very smart. He just created the platform for 200 million community. 200 million now. And everyone can create their own communities. They don't want to influence the community. Whatever your conversation, I just facilitate. You are doing conversation. Please be transparent. So he created a platform for the 12C. That's why he's becoming very rich. He never tried to sell Facebook, but the value of Facebook becoming very, very big. He just sold 15%. He just sold 15% of the company, Microsoft. But he got a lot of money, and they still keep 85%. Wow. He's not trying to cheat anybody. He's very transparent. He just created a platform for 200 million population. And all 200 million are happy. Why? Because they can create their own community. They can create open conversation. And all the members that has already permission from the community founder. Everyone becoming the community founder. Can you imagine? All of a sudden you have the right to reject everybody. No, I want to ignore. I want to confirm. I want to ignore. Even already confirmed, I can delete. Wah, becomes very powerful. That's why everybody very happy. Yeah? Platform of horizontal. Very good. Second case. Wah, this guy. Very good. Even he's already not too young. But for me, he's a new marketer. He created community, not spending a lot of money in broadcasting the message, not spending a lot of money in advertising, but he created community. And the character of Virgin Brand in all the product, Virgin, the character is the same. Either Virgin Cola, or Virgin Train, or Virgin Phone, what is the character? It's the same with the character of the brand. Unusual, a little bit rebellious, and adventure. You know, I took the train, Virgin Train, from London to Liverpool. Yes, I took the train, the same price, but I want to try. And then it's amazing. When I was on the train, the same train, but very unusual, very adventurous, and very rebellious. The shape of the train, well, like capsule. And then they are selling Virgin music over there. Well, the only train that I can play music. And then they are selling Virgin Cola. Well, not Coca-Cola. And the conductor, you know, wow, very young, can share a joke with you. Usually if you go to Liverpool by using British Railway, yeah, very good, on time always, but never smile. Conductors always poor, conservative, and that is the standard, actually, for British Rail. Is a British Rail bad? No, good, on time, safe. But concept, this guy created something. If you try Virgin Airline, wah, they have a massage in the plane. Wah. Virgin Lounge in JFK, New York, wah, JFK Lounge is very, very different. Bed, not chair, bed. You can lie on the bed. Music is Virgin wine. So, it's totally different. This new way. Not spending a lot of money for advertising. Next. Last case, our own case. How Mark Plus created the one and only Lexus Gallery in the world, in Jakarta Menteng. This is the real story. 2006, the Japanese came to us. He said, Pak Hermawan, we never invited a consultant to help us because we are the expert to move it. We are always successful, but this time, 2006, we want to launch Lexus, and we are worried now because the automotive market was down. And customers are very, very scared to buy luxury thing because of anti-corruption movement. But I got a call from head office, Lexus head office. You must launch. We already invited one multinational company, I could need to mention it, very famous consulting company, and they failed because they don't understand local condition. That's why now I'm asking you to give us a miracle. A miracle. That market but must be successful. Yes, we did a survey. I went to Seoul, I went to Malaysia, I went to Singapore, I went to Thailand, to learn about the success story and the story of Lexus in those four countries. Michael did the survey in Indonesia. How we understand better about the behavior of rich people as a target segment of this luxury car. And finally, based on research in Indonesia, outside Indonesia, we found out that actually rich segment can be divided into two. The first, rich people still need recognition. We told the Japanese, don't target this target now. Because they need Mercedes Benz. Recognition. But your car is the most comfortable car in the world. The most comfortable car. Just verify it. That you have 18 speakers in the car, it's better to see a movie in Lexus than to see a movie in XX1. Very good, 18 speakers. Very comfortable, the most comfortable car in the world. So this is not targeted to the rich people who need recognition. This must be targeted to rich people who already have Mercedes Benz, who does not need recognition anymore. They just want